The most common symptoms are weakness in the shoulder and hip girdle. Frequently, patients will tell me they can't reach over their head the way they could, or it's difficult to do so, like getting something out of a cabinet or a cupboard. Also difficult to climb stairs, difficult standing up from a lower seated chair or getting off from a toilet seat. Generally, it's not painful, but occasionally it can be. But most of the time, it's a bit of an insidious, painless weakness. I think that I would say that anyone who suspects that something may not be quite right with their body should always seek the counsel of a physician. For polymyositis, because the symptoms can be initially fairly subtle, patients can ascribe it to a host of other reasons for feeling the way they do. So anything that persists more than a few days or weeks should certainly be investigated by a physician. So anyone having weakness in the shoulders, weakness in the hips, inability to exercise the way they could before, should seek further medical attention. In severe cases, patients actually can't physically walk. They become chair-bound and need assistance with every activity. Obviously, if the disease has progressed to that point, many times patients are even hospitalized for further workup. They should always see a physician before it gets to that point, of course. Polymyositis, like all of the autoimmune muscle diseases, do flare. What makes them flare, we don't know, but the flare symptoms usually are the same symptoms that brought one to the doctor to begin with, which would be shoulder weakness, hip weakness, just inability to use the muscles or have exercise intolerance, just as they presented to when they first became sick. Patients often ask their doctor, what have they done to cause a flare? And I think most of the time there's been nothing specifically. Some of the things that may cause flares are stressful situations, be it either psychological or actual physical trauma. Patients that undergo surgery or have a stressful situation may notice that they may have more flare symptoms around those times.